Lead Bio Forum channel. Today we are going to discuss about pregnancy and delivery. It is a very interesting topic. Parturition. So parturition means it is a biological term. It is known as delivery. So normally pregnancy period is 280 days. That is 40 weeks. Okay. So that 40 weeks is known as gestation period. So this gestation period, that 40 weeks are divided into 3 trimesters, first trimester, second trimester and third trimester. So in the first trimester, the organogenesis will develop. So organogenesis, already we know that organogenesis means the internal organs will be developed. Okay, that means heart, liver, and the baby oda heart, liver, so kidney, heart, the internal organs ellame the first trimester, first 3 months la develop aagum. Okay, then the second trimester, so in the second trimester la facial features are developed. Facial features, so for example, baby ki edavad abnormalities irundhalo scan edukumbodhu easy ah find out pannidalam. So adu 5 months la ella find out pannirlam. Okay, edavad disease iruka, so andha mari find out pannirlam. So that is second trimester. So next one is that third trimester. So in the third trimester la baby vandu fully develops. Okay, the baby vandu fully ave develop aagum. It is the maturation stage of features. Okay, maturation stage of features. So the baby features vandu placenta kulla irukum. So and the placenta va sutti amniotic sac irukum. And the amniotic sac la placental fluid irukum. Okay, so the placenta acts as a endocrine gland. Okay, it is secrete a lot of hormones, that is HC. Okay, that is human chorionic gonadotrophic, human chorionic somatotrophic, human placental lactogen, then estrogen, then progesterone. Okay, so these hormones are secreted by placenta till the child birth. Okay, so next year, the baby is ready to come out to see the beautiful world. Okay, so next stage, giving birth, that is labor, that is parturition, delivery. Okay, so so that time delivery time ku munadi and the pain varum illaya, so and the time uterus vandu contraction aagum. So uterus vandu contract first namakku theriyum uterus vandu konjam or chinna size la irukum, that is 3 inch size la irukum. Okay, so and the uterus vandu pathina step by step vandu uterus vandu and the baby develop aaga aaga uterus vandu nalla perusaagum, enlarged a irukum, 20 times enlarged a perusaagum. So appo and the contraction, so and the contraction adha enna solluvom, braxtar hicks contraction. So and the continuous contraction 9 months varaikum and the contraction nadandute irukum. Okay, so appo and the contraction and the 9 months la pathina and the contraction, so finally the estrogen level vandu romba high a irukum. Okay, estrogen level romba high a irukum, appo pathina contraction romba high a irukum. So and the time la na pain vandu unbearable a irukum. Okay, pain vandu unbearable pain a irukum. So and the time la and the so that unbearable pain is called neurohumeral reflex, fetal ejection or Ferguson reflex. Neurohumeral reflex or fetal ejection or Ferguson reflex. Okay, so in the reflection mudinja paradha parturition delivery. So the features vandu uterus la irundhu cervical canal ku varum vandu baby vandu correct ah delivery aagum. Okay, so parturition, that is the delivery stage. Then the delivery stage mudichu piragu the umbilical cord irukum. So that is thoppul kodi nu solluvom illaya, so adha adu pathina or 3 cm vittu vandu cut pannuvaanga. So appo the delivery time la the placenta idellame enna seiyum come out aagum. So next stage, okay, the delivery ki apprama or next stage vandu very very important stage, that is the lactation period. First 6 months mother's milk is mandatory for the baby. So estrogen hormone, HPL, progesterone, okay, HPL, human prolactin, progesterone hormone, idellame high a irukum. So nama brain la irukkudi anti pituitary gland, so it secretes a prolactin hormone. So the prolactin hormone secretion romba high ah irukum. So the first few days the mother's milk is known as colostrum. Okay, mother's milk is known as colostrum. So that colostrum contain IgA substances, that is immunoglobulin antibodies. So the colostrum contain a lot of vitamins and minerals. The colostrum is pale yellow color. Then it devoid of fat. Fat undu irukadhu, but instead of fat, lot of vitamins and minerals are present. So the colostrum, why the colostrum is very important? No, because of the presence of immunoglobulin antibodies. So the immunoglobulin antibodies andha irukranaala andha baby vandu milk vandu kudike kudike pathina adoda digestive tract vandu clear aagum. So adhe mari adukku bacterial infections vandu eduvume varadhu. So that's all. So that is pregnancy and parturition. It is the last chapter, last topic for the chapter 2. Okay students, thank you very much. Thank you one and all.